All right, so I'm here in the shop today. I'm gonna do a quick video over the new Midas M32 DL251 system. DL251 is set to 48K, and it is the master clock. And then we've got our monitor console and the front of house console. This is the monitor console, and it is passing head amp control up to front of house. And front of house does have access to the head amps, and it does activate 48 volt phantom power. We'll do a quick test here. I'm on bank A, microphone 2. I can come in and turn phantom power on. I can come around to the back, and phantom power is on number 2. That is not supposed to work for some reason according to Midas, but maybe the newest update has fixed that. The other issue that there was a debate about online is the difference between trim and gain. I think we all understand that gain is the analog gain, and then when you lock the head amps, you can put both consoles into a plus or minus 10 dB of digital trim. What I want to show you here is that when you go into the channel 2 view and take a look at what the gain is doing, it's doing it in half dB increments. Well, if you're familiar with the DL251, you probably understand that it only has 2.5 dB increments. So when you're on the channel view in the config menu here, what you're seeing is not actually what's going on. There are no half dB increments. When you control the gain, you can clearly see it says gain of a DL251. Now, if we go to setup and go over to our preamps page, you can see I've selected my AES, and so preamp 2 is right here. I go back over and turn preamp 2, and you'll see that it jumps by 2.5 dB, as it should. So my whole point is that when you're on the home page for a channel and you're looking at what your gain is, it's not jumping up in half dB increments. It is 2.5 dB per the specs of the 251 when it works with the Midas M32.